Kapaz's agent said Takara's Lieutenant Abron Mar hangs out at the spaceport cantina. But when I find him, I can convince him to be cooperative. Now, if I could just find the cantina and avoid all the unsavory characters along the way.
What's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Star Wars Jedi Knight Mysteries of the Sith, Level 6, Katraasii Space Port. All right. So this is a really cool level. I'd say this is probably one of my favorite levels in the game, for a number of reasons. And we'll go over them as we progress through the level here. But anyway, yeah, we just start off in the hangar here, so we'll naturally we'll just make our way on down. But yeah, we start off with just a little bit of ammo to collect here, and well, yeah, that's really about it. And if we go this way.
I guess the Imperials don't know who I am yet. Good.
Yeah, so as Mara just said, the Imperials don't really know who she is, so as soon as we step outside here, yeah, we are not greeted with any threats. Yeah, the stormtroopers are just standing at their posts doing their job, and yeah, that Gran, he'll just do a jog back and forth, but he won't hurt you or anything. So, this level is all about exploration, and that, I think, is the main reason why I like it so much. So, yeah, there are no secrets in it, the enemies don't attack you, and you have just pretty much your own free will to just explore the entire level here. We'll just start by going up this way. This door here, just opens up. If you head down that way, it'll just take you to a later area of the level. Let's see, what's back here? Yeah, just put it on Kapaz's bill. Anyway, yeah, we got health and energy cells back here. If we head up these stairs...
This is the place where they said that Abron Mar character is supposed to hang out. I better wait. I need to keep Mar from flying out of here.
Yes, this is the cantina where we will find Abron Mar. And, well, yeah, obviously we don't want to go in there yet, because if we go in there without, you know... deactivating his ship, which we'll go into a little bit more detail later, he will escape and you will actually fail the level. And, uh-oh. Looks like somebody got a little too figgity-figgity fucked up, but anyway, we'll just head down the stairs and continue exploring here. We'll jump up here. And, oh, hello, Mr. Trooper. Wait, can we... Oh, yeah, let's push him off. Eh. Anyway, we'll continue down this way. We got some shields. We got a back-to-tank that we don't actually need. Wow. And yeah, you can just go ahead and hop on down here. So yeah, this door right here, I was about to say this hangar, this door leads to the hangar that Abron Mar's ship is in, but we have to find a way to deactivate his ship and keep him from flying away, as Mara said earlier. That way we can confront him in the cantina. So, yeah, we can't really do anything with these doors here. We can, however, go in here... And going in here, whoa! Ah, yeah, going in here actually will cause the Grands to start attacking you, unfortunately, because apparently we've stumbled across their little secret area. You can jump through here and grab the repeater. Yeah, this is actually like a fake wall here. And yeah, grab a repeater and a backpack, which I believe was a smuggler's backpack. There's now two different types of backpacks to collect. Yeah, and you just can get rid of the Grands here. Yeah, and you can just, like, take these guys out and the troopers won't do anything. But, yeah, there's now two types of backpacks. There's smuggler backpacks, which give you ammo, and explorer backpacks, which boost your shields and health. So we'll just continue on out here. Yeah, oh, yeah, we're full on shields and health. Oh! There's like all this fighting going on, and these guys aren't even doing anything about it. Help me out here. But anyway, let's see. Guy up there, so we'll just pick him off like this. Come on. Whoop. There we go. All right, he's dead. Now behind this door here. What the hell was that thing? Well, we'll see what's back there in a little later. Now right here. Do not open this door yet. We will be able to open it later. In fact, you can open it right now if you want. But the reason I say don't is because there are stormtroopers in there, and once you open that door, all the troopers out here will start attacking you. And of course, we do not want that yet. We want as much of a friendly atmosphere as possible. Let's see, we can force jump up here, grab some more thermal detonators. We can also not only get rid of him, oh, he dropped some health, nice. Get rid of him, but also jump into where he was and grab even more thermal detonators. All right, and we can just jump out here. And yeah, these doors, they all just lead to the same area here. Now, this protocol droid here, as you notice, he's just started walking, just doing his thing. He starts out hanging out right here, but as soon as you approach him, he'll start to walk. And that's important for a little bonus area. So what we're going to do first is go in here. Whoa! We got a trap. And, we got Grands dropping down from the ceiling here. Now this room, yes, as you can see right down there is a blue wrench. Whoop. And that, that is what we need to deactivate Abron Mar's ship. But for right now, let's get rid of him. Looks like we've terrorized the area enough, so let's, grab that smuggler backpack there.
I'll take that.
Grab that blue wrench. And, just head on back out here. We got some Ugnaughts enjoying the theater here. But anyway, back to this protocol droid here. So this door here does not open straight away. However, once this guy comes close enough, as you will soon see in a little bit, I don't know how this works, but it's like he just opens the door with his mind.
It's some kind of ballet.
Yeah, and you stumble across the droid ballet with gonk droids and protocol droids. It's such a random thing, but it's kind of cool. I like it. I mean, it's funny for sure, but like, you just don't expect to find this in here. But yeah, neat little Easter egg, I suppose. But anyway, you can either leave this room. Oh, freaking hell! Just trying to get past him. Yeah, you can either leave this. Oh, actually, no, my mistake. You can't leave this room through the door you came in, so you have to go another way, and that is up this way here. Down here through this door, and there's some ammo and a Bacta tank up here. We can.
What's happening?
What's happening? Yeah, you can fall on that guy's head to break your fall there and not take any damage. But we've now explored most of the level, and we have the blue wrench. So let's go mess with Abron Mar's ship, shall we? Right around here in this door. Oh, pardon me, sir. Just scoot on past him, and we have a new enemy, the Weak Way. Yeah, not too difficult to beat. Takes about the same amount of hit points as a Tusken Raider. And yes, these, by the way, I remember I got so many comments in my Dark Forces 2 Let's Play about the actual Tuskens being Weak Ways. Clearly they are, you know, this game distinguishes between Tuskens and Weak Ways. These are Weak Ways. What we were fighting in Dark Forces 2 and in the previous level were Tusken Raiders. So if you told me the Tuskens were Weak Ways, guess what? It's not true. You are wrong. Oh, man. Anyway, let's grab these sequencer charges back here. We'll head up this way. A couple more guys here. There's a Grand way up there. Nice, got him. Nice, didn't want to hit the Ugnaught there.
I need to keep Mar from flying out of here.
And yes, here is Abron Mar's little ship here. So what we're going to do is go in this door, and with our blue wrench, we're going to activate this switch. Got some rail charges. Now I'm going to go into third person here. Yeah, take a look at what we've got to deal with now. As soon as you deactivate Mar's ship, all the stormtroopers will now turn against you, so... Ah! Ooh. Nice. Love doing that. Got them all with some detonators there. But now we're going to take out all the troopers because they have turned against us. And, we gotta find Abron Mar now. So I'm just gonna take out all the stormtroopers that are gonna get in my way here. Like that guy. that guy. And yeah, now that they have all been dealt with, let's go and confront Abron Mar inside the cantina here. So we go inside, and we can pick up some ammo and shields, and, well, yeah, as soon as we round this corner here, there he is. See, he's gonna run away. Now, like I said previously, if you did not deactivate his ship prior to coming in here, and you trigger that, well, yeah, and you, you know, let him see you like that, he will run and get away, and you will, fail the level, or the mission. So if you, if you try to follow him, yeah, he just closes the door on you, so now we have to go track him down. And I don't, oh yeah, stormtrooper rifle, but yeah, nothing else in here. So let's go after him. Grab that health there. Alright, and we come around this way here, and now see, yeah, he escaped, from up there, and he's opened up this big door, so let's, venture on in. Ooh! Be careful, we got Grands. I think they're sneaky here. They're thermal detonators. Oh, he's dead.
It's a trap!
Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, shoot! I think some guy got crushed by the door. Damn. Anyway. Well, yeah. Watch out for this area here. We got Grands and, ooh, yeah, thermal detonator Grands at that, and sequencer charges around each corner here, and some up here as well. So yeah, just something to look out for. We'll go ahead and pull one of those to us here, and can I get those detonators? Yes. So just go in here, take these guys out. We can pick up our stormtrooper rifle scope as well as a super shield, and with our rifle scope, we'll real quick take those guys out. Drop down here. We'll go through this door, get rid of him, and now we can pick up the shields and health. And now we can go inside this room here that I said to avoid earlier, because now the troopers are already shooting at us, and it doesn't really matter what happens. And, yes, real quick, let's jump up here, hack the grate open with our lightsaber, and this is what was in that room earlier that we couldn't get into. It was just a weak way, but yeah, he was just, you know, he sounded a lot more threatening than he was. But anyway, let's go ahead and clear these guys out of here. Nothing too terribly difficult. This level really, like I said, is, it's all about the exploration. And so, once you cause Abron Mar to run away, here he is. So he'll, he'll run through that door there, and looks like he escaped, but we'll get him eventually. And we're just gonna take out these weak ways here, and just collect their ammo, and, this is it right here. We've actually reached the end of the level, and because there were no, secrets in this level, the way you do this is you, connect the pipe, get out of here. Yeah, the way, you connect the pipe there, and then you hit the, left switch first, and then the switch on the right. But yeah, since there were no, secrets to be found in this level, we won't collect any 4 stars, so we don't actually get to see, the intermission screen. So yeah, it just ends here, and then, picks back up in, level 7. So, until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I will see you in level 7, Katraasii Space Port Part B. See you then.
I love this job.